I'm back.
Hello, we're back. Recording in 1 second.
What?
Do you mind if I just
I can barely hear you, Kaz. You're just mumbling.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I am automatically lost.
Yeah. All right, guys. Since we're starting off episode two, don't interrupt me, Kaz. I swear to God. Unless I was target you. All right. Does anyone want to explain the rules again?
Nope.
Really?
What's the first?
Who wants to explain the rules?
Black Flag One.
All right. Whatever. The rules are: if you haven't already watched the first episode, we're explaining the rules. Watch it. But if not, here are the rules. Ow. We have chosen 5 characters. Each character has 4 stocks. Or 4 lives, I'm sorry. Each round is 1 stock, infinite time. And yeah, that's it. So far, Laz has already lost 1 character, is Captain Falcon. And everyone else still has their- Oh! Well, there goes Ganondorf!
One more.
Okay. The characters I have chosen. Oh my god, I forgot you can't do turn up combos. The characters I've chosen are Peach, Falco, Corrin, Marth, Lucas, Pussy.
Hey, why don't you cooperate?
Laz says Ryu, Corrin, Ike. He lost Captain Falcon and Ganondorf. Ooh, right now Ganondorf has one life.
How many times
can
you make that?
Give me the ass! Whoa! Oh! Oh no! And yeah, I'm just gonna. You know what? I don't care. Kaz has Robin, DDD, Corrin, Bowser, Shulk. I should not have done that.
I lost 2 stocks on DDD, 2 stocks on Bowser.
And Christian has Bayonetta, Pikachu, Mewtwo, Villager, and Ness. Surprisingly, he does not have Jigglypuff.
But he's still annoying nonetheless.
But he's still annoying, yeah. But I just bodied him!
That guy is winning. We need to actually try.
I think I've already explained the rules, but I'm just gonna explain it again properly. 4 lives per character, 1 stock, infinite time, any stage Omega, no items, no customs, no meat fighters. And yeah. Those are the proper rules we got here in the Iron Man challenge. Uh
oh. That's about Iron Man.
This is the Iron Man challenge. You know, we're actually gonna do another Iron Man challenge series with Andrew. But Kaz, your shield almost broke.
Almost.
I really don't like Pikachu to exist.
Oh yeah, he's Pikachu. So he's Satan. Oh, I hate this stage, especially as Mewtwo. I just hate it.
No, the thing is, Christian, no matter what, no matter who he chooses, he is Satan. Why am I getting wrecked on
this? Fucking bring your shield! Oh, come on! Oh no! I don't want Lucas to die. I need my blonde bitch. I didn't want to do that, but okay! I got something in my eye.
No, ice, it's super effective!
Woo! Ice is effective against dragon.
Wait. Or is part water. That's the alpha.
Would it be even effective? I don't know. Oh shit, I thought that Becker would work!
Monkey Satan.
Oh! The hype is returned!
Come on!
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh yeah, I'm electric. I can use electric type moves.
Boy, I'm a dark type.
I'm a water effect.
You're a water dragon.
You're a water dragon. Oh shit!
Oh.
Oh, there goes Corrin.
Oh no. Oh.
Where's the warrior that played me like this?
No.
Woo!
Wow, I don't have projectiles for crap.
You have a wizard.
Ah!
And you also have that.
I thought the tech would work, but it didn't. It didn't work.
Oh boy, that'll be fun.
Oh, perfect time for Mewtwo to die here. You know why? Because this stage has little, right here. That Mewtwo's teleport fucks up, him up.
I don't feel energy in there. I don't need that Mewtwo.
So if we can throw Mewtwo off to use teleport, Christian will die. I don't know why I tried to
force he knows
that.
To avoid that. Oh god.
Oh no.
Okay, now he's gonna try to get me.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh, that power shield, that would have been amazing. I did not want to do that. I think your Ganondorf is gonna die this round.
Good thing. Yeah, it's gonna die.
And bodied!
Yeah.
Woo! You perfect shield that! Oh, god. Oh no! What?! How did that work?! Oh, Christian. Christian, what the hell?! You could have down aired or back aired him.
Oh,
now, if Christian can get an up throw on you, you would be dead. Ah!
Up tilt, baby.
Forward smash! Up throw! Yeah! There we go. There goes Ganondorf out of the competition.
Well, any character as long as you just SD.
And no one moves. No. There she goes.
I hate Christian.
Pimp slap!
Pimp smack. Oh, what?
Why am I... See, Christian, can you not...
Shit.
Can you do me a favor and not?
I wanted to counter.
I'm not even doing anything.
It's too weird. Bro.
Christian's like, I'm not even doing anything. Why are you guys hating me?
A yard or something is called triggering. And that should have hit that foot, should have hit you.
Oh, I did not.
I don't know. That's good or bad.
Okay.
Oh, Kaz is running into shield.
Get at him!
You have to use DI when you do the side B thing, Mecha, in order for it to work properly.
Oh, okay.
No.
Move, Kaz.
Woo!
I was so hoping to get the...
No!
My lies. Sorry.
Where am I going?
I don't know, where are you going?
I don't know, I started this to begin with, I'm questioning myself now.
Ooh. Oh no!
Christian,
get him! Boom! I don't care, we're good.
Damn it!
Fuck. I was just about to counter it. It was worth it.
You knew from the beginning, Christian's gonna win.
Yep.
I don't care.
Damn it!
There's no point in doing this. There's no point in continuing to do this. Christian's just gonna win.
Kaz, your Shulk died.
Yeah, I know. Shulk is dead.
Shulk died.
He died. Yay.
Damn.
So the move, do we know who to get rid of first?
Booty. What the fu-
Okay.
Oh, so close.
Oh, god damn it. Oh no. Oh, that Ryu's alive. I don't know how, but okay, now he's dead. As Laz's inner demons.
Oh,
bye, Christian!
It's a good thing I have the bleach and some chips next to me, so, yeah. This is how much I hate it. Legit, I'm in a feng shui meditation pose.
I did it! So far, me and Christian are tied in points.
Kaz is ahead of me by one.
Hi, my sweet kitty. No, is
triggers.
Oh shit.
I think I know how my life is now when it comes to Christian.
Ah, no! Oh. Thank you, Christian!
Sure you can.
God damn it, Christian.
What the?
Oh, yes. Oh, God. Tip. There goes Bowser. Bowser has one life now, just like now. What the fuck? Yo, did he just walk up slowly and forward? All right. This is Omega. My cat's messing with the chair behind me. Stop it!
I don't know. And this is why I'll forever hate Banner, because those combos get annoying.
Even though they got nerfed.
My question was, why was Bayonetta added in to begin
with? Ah! What? Oh. Damn it. There goes my Falco. I thought I had a jump, but nope, apparently not.
Oh, your Falco was screwed? You died?
No. My Falco currently now has... the book. Currently now has two, so... Damn it. You guys distracted me.
Cool. The last match, you guys were just busy doing your own thing. I just walked up slowly.
Yo, I still love that. Yo, did you just walk up slowly and forward smash? Oh.
I see that replay.
Oh, that shield almost broke.
Oops. Oops. Oh, Robin.
Oh my god, wait, get Bayonetta to 69, then all of you will have 69. Never mind. Uh-oh. Laz, what would you do that? Now you're gonna die!
Recovery.
Yeah, slow descent. Boop. Oh, there goes Bayonetta. Oh. Get the book, Kaz!
No.
There we go.
Wait, how many does Bayonetta have now?
Bayonetta has one. Ryu has one, and Falco has two.
Characters have one.
We're getting close here, guys. We're probably gonna do like one more match just for this episode. One or two, actually. You know what? Two. Ow. Or Mewtwo, surprisingly. Mewtwo. Oh, Mewtwo still has three. Basic Falco combo is basic.
What? Incoming from downstairs.
What?
Yep.
Ooh. I did not want that. Really? I did not want to shoot the second one. What was that?
Move.
Oh, combos!
Nope!
Get at it!
Do you know how it feels now, Laz? Oh no!
I was asking for it.
Ah, crap. Please, Christian.
Show no mercy.
Son of a bitch! Well.
So, how many points are we out left?
We're screwed. That's all I'm gonna say.
Okay.
Yeah, Shulk is dead, Captain Falcon's dead, Ganondorf is dead, and that's all that's dead.
Isn't your Falco dead?
My Falco is almost dead.
I'm pretty sure he died in the last round. And he died like...
No.
Fuck. The only one who has like...
I have eight, Laz has six, Kaz has...
Definitely the only one like left.
Well, Kaz has seven, and Christian has, oh my god, Christian has nine.
I have seven.
Shit. We're in deep doo-doo. If we don't get Christian, we're pretty much screwed.
Hey, that's not fair. No teaming.
Okay, I'm dead. We're all corn! Get him!
Get corn!
Get the outsider! Get the get the Mewtwo!
Get the outsider!
Pokemon aren't allowed in this bash.
But even though we are. Oops.
Why am I.
Backstabber!
Sorry! Ow. God damn it! Guys, save me. Thank you.
What the?
Oh no. I swear to God, if all of us lose.
Yeah, we're gonna. It's freaking Christian. What are you stuck on him?
Oh shit, that spiked.
Oh.
Damn it! Christian!
Get over here!
Oh
no! What? Bye. Get him.
I'm getting my functional meditation pose again.
Get him, get him.
I think my corn has one or two.
Your corn right now has two. Oh no!
What? That hit the last enough.
No, corn has two?
Your corn has two.
My corn rolls has to be, so if I die here.
Yeah! Tips! I know. God damn it! Ah, how did you get that first? Oh no. Get wrecked! Okay. Okay. Currently, Kaz's corn has one, Laz's corn has two, and Christian's Mewtwo has two. This is a pretty risky. Oh, great. Hi.
Sorry,
please
don't
talk to me.
God damn it!
My hat?
I kept hitting you with my parasol.
Hey, hold him again.
Howdy.
69, don't hurt me! Bye, Christian.
Wait, how much does Pikachu have?
Currently, two.
Damn it. Hold up.
Woo! Wait, what?
Fuck this game. Whoa.
Snitch!
I just countered that. I can smell it. Is your peach gone?
My peach is gone!
IG?
Damn it, and she was... Damn it, I was gonna be so good with her. That slide, though. Uh-oh. I'm pretty sure Kaz got this. Kaz.
Unless I come up with some bullshit comeback.
I think here comes the bullshit comeback. Wait. Bullshit come back?
Pikachu.
Bullshit come back! I hear it. Bullshit come back! Oh boy.
Oh, no.
Laz, I'm gonna have to tell you, you're gonna have to win this, because his Robin has three.
I can tell.
What was that? Hit that fire. No, why would you do that? You could have grabbed! Oh no.
Oh, I broke out.
Yes! Oh my god. Forward air. No, forward air! Ah!
Oh
no!
That was sick. Boom!
Damn it. You were so close. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the episode off, so. Subscribe to all of us. Description below. Watch the first episode, because that was frustrating. This is a frustrating game.
Who do you think will win?
Yeah, who do you think will win? Come into this comment section below. I was going to say description below. Anyways, see ya! Christian.